This woman reminds me of a rabid chihuahua. Nikki Cross.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross.
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors. From fabulous to untouchable.
Here comes a self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Saxton, how many times do I have to tell you? Many other people make the same proclamation. This is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. That is my unbiased opinion.
Yeah, sure it is.
And her opponents, first, from Staten Island, New York, Carmella.
This is a woman who radiates high class in and out of the ring.
How many people do you know who have their own personal sommelier?
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
A massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
This is an all-star field for this match.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Byron, you better run. Because I heard the Empress of Tomorrow doesn't like you.
Oh, no.
And from Osaka, Japan, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Asuka!
Byron, you are definitely not ready for Asuka.
Oh, hold on, Michael. Maybe on a good day.
No, not on your best day. But for once, there's no shame in that, Saxton. No one is ready for Asuka. Can I finish my thought? I know you're scared.
I get excited when I see Asuka. I'm sorry, Corey. Continue.
No, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Maybe you can borrow Asuka's mask, Byron. Anyway, she's a Women's Grand Slam champion. Raw Women's title, SmackDown Women's title, NXT Women's title, Women's Tag Team title.
Asuka marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
The boat is here. The best of all time.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
One of the only good things to ever come out of the state of New Jersey.
Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that.
Now we're talking.
Successful career coming in WWE.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
Starting as one of the superstars in the ring is one thing. You know what you have to do, but what about the superstars that start in the pods, Byron?
It's all about a game plan. It's about understanding when you're in your pod, looking at how the action is breaking down, understanding what you need to do once you get into this incredibly difficult match.
Saxton, everyone has a plan until they get hit in the mouth. That certainly applies here.
Corey makes a good point. Plans are one thing, but reality has a way of intruding.
She's going up!
Top rope here.
Taking flight.
She comes up empty. Liv is heading up top.
Up high.
Diving front drop kick.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
And Natalya dodges there.
Up and down. Brutal.
Using this moment to summon all of her strength.
An elimination match is continuously evolving as the field winnows down. How can a superstar plant
a quick finish? Can she do it?
Forces the shoulder up.
Really overzealous going with a pin attempt there.
Oh, with authority.
Asuka timed that one well.
Constructing
the knee there.
Asuka got out of the way. And a smack to the sky. From the top row down to the clothesline.
reversal. Jawbreaker!
Right to the gut.
She shoots up the top rope. Position to be in right now.
Flinged across the way.
Here comes Asuka.
Gonzalez saves herself.
For the win!
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. She do it here? She's sent to the outside.
Two, three.
No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of her.
Measured knee drop.
Gets inside the ring. Elbow smash. She's pushed into the corner. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Oh, impressive counter. She had it scouted.
She's got the whole WWE Universe.
This could do it.
One, two,
three. And that's it.
Liv Morgan has been eliminated.
Mella able to defend against that.
Inverted DDT.
Talk about this. You got the shoulders down.
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Down low with the drop kick.
That turns it around for Carmella. Oh, look at this. Air pull back slam. She manages to get control.
Poison miss. Are you kidding me?
No.
We just saw it.
To the arm being inflicted here.
Asuka timed that one.
What are we gonna see here?
Uh-oh.
Tap out and call it a night.
Oh my goodness, critical point.
That's it.
That's it.
And she survives the chamber.
That's the kind of win that can take their career to the next level.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.